Alright, welcome back, and I figured out how to make the buggy coaster. Turns out you need to physically be in the town you want to be in to build things. Now, all right, so let's go up and yeah, tight turn. And let's go way up and then a spin right. I wish there was a And down. Then we're gonna go way up. We're gonna curve. We're gonna go straight back down. And then can I let it finish the track for me? Wow, this is actually probably the game. Couldn't find a solution. Give it more time. Well, I'm assuming if the robot couldn't figure it out the first time, why would it be able to figure it out on a second shot? No. Fine. I'll do it myself. Because it's right there, right? That's a straight... I guess it's not quite a straight shot. I might need to go back a bit. Let's go like here and see if the robot can figure out a way to do it. Does this count? Does this work? Alright, let's go all the way back to here then. And let's just have a go way up and then see if the robot can finish it. What? Okay, so obviously this needs to swing out a little more. This thing is a monster. Look at it. I'm not gonna be able to get down quick enough. I went too high too quick. Much like many of my fellow Colorado brethren, too high, too quick. Yes, finish it for me. There's a robot that's supposed to auto-finish your racetrack. There's a considerably terrible job. Right. I'm gonna take a pause here, and then when I come back, this is gonna be finished. So, all right. Just finish it for me. Just do it. I wonder if you legitimately give it enough more times. If it comes up with a solution or not. No, of course not. Now let's start all the way back over. Right. One. Let's do that. Let's just make this thing a monster. Okay, track assist. Track assist, that ain't gonna work. Track assist. This thing sucks at finding solutions. Like, do I have to let it? No. What? No. There we go. Well, we go down again. Well, we go up. Oh, this is gonna take forever, isn't it? This isn't fun. This is unfun. Let's throw some woe pieces in there. Finish it for me, please. Am I gonna be here for hours trying to figure out how to get... Can I find a full solution? How many steps back do I have to go before I can find a full solution? What the heck, man? I guess? Also, I've never once been to a theme park. With a dune buggy track. Is that gonna make it? It's not gonna make it. Dang it. So it's like back here, I need to go down one level. No. Yes. I wish you would delete whatever your most recent mistake was. Oh. Like whatever the thing that's preventing it from There we go. I think I was better at this as a kid. Yes, finish it. Come on, that's a straight shot, right? Is it like a weird half step off or something? Yay! I don't even... Okay. And... Welcome back. I made it. I think I have to play it once to finish out the mission, but it took way longer than it probably should have. Accelerate, power slide. Okay, got it. So let's look at my my creation here. So here's the turn. And around here's where I just told the computer to build it for me because I had no idea what I was doing anymore. Oh, there's 3 laps of this? Oh, that's not fun. That's explicitly unfun. Man, no wonder. But I'm gonna get points and whatnot for finishing this one out, so. Okay, let's try this power slide. Whoa, power slide's useless. No, not on the last lap. Come on, guys. No, the nonsense. Okay, there we go. I think I won that mission, did I? Buggy builder. I did build a Doom buggy track in Throttleville. Complete the final lap coaster in Throttleville. Am I in Throttleville? Which park am I in? I don't know which park I'm in. Park information. Let's look at demographics. None of this is what I want. Kristen, can I get a bigger view of what's happening here? Final lap. But did I not build the Doom buggy thing in the right park? I'm very confused. I want to sell this, please. Okay. More missions, please. Games. Stunt Rider. I can't. Beat Mo Potson over the finish line. Sure. Oh. You must build the following attraction. Doom buggies. Oh, so it's a twofer. I need to... Did I not complete Bribery 101? I thought I had completed Bribery 101. Give Molly Noodles a teddy bear. I can do that. Or do I have to first win a teddy bear to give Molly? Alright, hi Molly.
I'm the park manager for Thrillville, and I wanted to say hello. Hi, I'm Molly Noodles.
Molly Noodles.
Hey, I read your review for Thrillville in the last issue of Parenting Today.
Uh-huh.
I remember, Thrillville got the worst park of the year award.
What an award.
The review was really quite harsh. I always say you scratch my back, I give you a fair and honest assessment of your theme park.
These people are terrible.
Hey, okay, what do you look for in a theme park? Well, I love souvenir teddy bears for my children. That would really help your child. I'll see about finding a teddy bear for
Walmart. Okay, well, how does one get a teddy bear, right?
Well, I'll see.
Okay, how's one guy's hey, bro? Alright, let's do another upkeep mission. Okay, how about. Oh man. There's so many things. Add 3 friends to your Minecraft list. Oh, okay, gotcha. So I just need to make friends with people. How about you? You want to be my friend? Dominic
hey
Lopez?
Hello. This is the...
Thanks.
Let's chat.
The guy who sings Whiplash is playing Lemonade this summer.
I love Whiplash's opening guitar riff.
Cool.
Have you played the Prospector Stakeout game?
I need to work on my aim. Yeah, I'm gonna...
Okay, he likes music.
Wow, you must have really...
Really?
Yay, is he a fan, or do I have to keep...
The great thing about baseball is there's... I've been known to...
Okay, this is kind of like sports.
They sing.
A rhino would trample you and you...
What?
I played mini golf.
But that didn't do anything.
I'd like to have a train...
Yes. Yes, I'm almost friends.
After appetizers and... Golf.
Wait, but he just said golf was his thing. Oh, you...
Check it out.
Okay. Yeah, you were friends. Thanks, Dominic. Let's go make another friend. Oh, it's just this easy in real life. Alexandria Bell.
What? Oh, hi. Yeah, Thrillville is...
Thank you.
Oh. Maybe I'll have to... I heard about it. Don't... I'm not really...
Okay.
I guess that...
What do you like? Trivia? Do you like trivia?
Wow, I...
You like trivia. Is that all I need? Is that all the friendship I need to...
Will you ride that crazy ride with me?
How about you, Hannah Dowie? They...
Hey.
I'll bet they had just two columns of first names, last names, and then they randomly get generated together. Yo, Cozy, stream is crashing. Is it? Is it like right now? It says it crashed once. Should be back up now, though.
Talk about a great thrill ride. Look.
Your coaster just crashed.
I've ridden a few and they were fine.
No, you're just praising your roller coaster. Not the internet, because it's happening on my phone too. No, that's what I'm saying. It said it crashed, but it should be back up now. Okay, maybe you like trivia?
I see. Golf is the only sport ever played on the moon. Golf seems a natural sport to be played on the moon, since it's popular across...
Okay.
What are you, my...
Okay, this... I'm not getting anywhere with this girl. Owen Hill, how are you, kid?
What up?
Hey. Mortimer makes what could be a disaster a really great experience. When do I get to crash again?
Okay, cool. Yes.
I rode some of them in the...
I just need to make a friend out of you, man. There we go. Is that the mission? Is that all I need? Yes, I am now a people person. I exactly checked the boxes of what humans like. Can I get her a teddy bear? How do I get her a teddy bear? Probably something I had to build, right? No, what I hit. What happened? Oh, Doc Brown.
You've moved up in the ranks again.
Thanks.
But beware of global joy. Its evil leader, Vernon Garrison, will do anything to ruin Thrillville. Knowing Garrison, he'll have a different evil scheme for every one of our five parks. Find out his plans and stop him.
See, it's funny because he stabbed himself with the dart. That's what made that funny. Let's see here. Let's look at the stats here. Yeah, no, my stream looks like it's doing pretty well. I've dropped some frames. All right, edit that bit out. Okay. Let's see here. Do you want to be your new trophy? No. I gotta figure out where to get this girl a teddy bear. Stalls. Hat stall, ice cream stall, pizza stall, restrooms. Where do I get this girl? A teddy bear. I haven't heard you respond to my messages yet. The last message I saw from you was, what have I missed? Oh, I guess that just came through. Yeah, there must be something going on with the stream. I have bribed some critics, and now I'm looking to try to get, trying to figure out how to win a teddy bear for one, the last critic. Alright. Oh, here we go. You can win prizes by getting 4 or 5 star rings on sideshow stalls, such as Bucking Bowl or Test Your Strength. Oh. Do I have any of that? I don't think I do, so I'm going to have to build one of them. Stalls. Is Bucking Bowl or Strength a ride? Okay, those are the rides I currently have. These are the things I can... Games. There we go. Bucking Bowl. Let's put that in somewhere. I need 4 or 5 stars on it to win the teddy bear. Okay. It's like way back here in the corner. There we go. Let's buck some bowls. Let's do. Oh, maybe I need to refresh the chat. That might be it. All right, Magic, try sending some stuff in. Keep my eye on the indicator. Balance the character in all 4 directions. I can do that. All right, I'm gonna check out. This is painful to watch. Because it keeps crashing. Oh, I failed. Let's try that again. What just happened? How do I win this? I don't understand. 2, 1. He said life is just like riding dogs. It's a battle, but he rolls. I don't understand. I really don't understand what's happening here. Do small movements to keep. Oh, to keep the bull's head in the center of the ring. Okay. Oh, is that a little thing floating around the bull's head? I noticed the cigarette burns on his vest. Oh, I understand now. It's stupid. Okay. The boy said that he could have well been the best had not fate. There we go. There we go. But I learned a lesson. Yeah, I'm winning. So I need to get, what, 4 or 5 stars. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Okay, I understand the concept now, though. I get what's supposed to happen. This is so much easier with the D-pad than it is with the control stick. God, I have to do this for like a minute. Uh-huh. These are like way too real with country music lyrics. I could hear that at the county fair pretty easily. Got it. I got it. Am I winning? Is this how one wins? Doesn't matter, I got 5 stars. Exit. All right. I win. Yay. I got a bear. Which means now I can bribe the critic. Return to park? Are those all the things that I can win? That's so many prizes. So many useless, stupid prizes. Ugh. Why would I ever? Unless I have to win the game? Boy, this is not going to be a 100% completion run here. Alright, so guess, bribery, give this lady a teddy bear. Yeah, I saw the review. Here's a teddy bear. There you go, lady.
I'm convinced. Real, I'm so impressed with Realville and your handling of it that we'd like to put the park on our magazine's next cover.
I'm sure you would, lady.
I can honestly say Realville is very family friendly. The whoa coasters are just tremendous. And all the attractions make this park the best of it. Be careful, you may have won over all the critics. But I'm sure Globojoy. Good luck expanding Thrillville.
See, everyone knows that Globojoy is like just a terrible company. So why are they still a thing? What's this? I can't wait to try it out. So I think I physically have to walk around the park and find, what was it, anti-Thrillville propaganda? Wait, so what park am I in now? Going this way gets me to Saddleville.
Is an action-packed combat game. Compete against your friends to see who's the best tank.
Saddleville. Go. Go. Oh wow, it's just. So this is Saddleville, okay. So what park was I just in? Battleville. Oh boy, okay, so let's do another mission here. Okay, play Bandito Chihuahua level 1 and get a score of at least 40,000 for gold. I think I can get 40,000 on Bandito Chihuahua. Alright, Molly.
How's it going, Molly?
Molly Noodles.
Oh, hello. It's nice you remembered me.
Uh-huh.
You're the number one Bandito Chinchilla player in the park.
Oh, Chinchilla. Sorry. What was I saying? I think I said Chinchilla.
Yeah, it's my favorite arcade. Why don't we see who's more skilled at Bandito Chinchilla? Let's do it.
Which one's Bandito Chinchilla? Oh. Oh, look at this guy. Okay, strong attack, normal attack, jump, special attack, move character. Okay.
From the edge of an old west border town, he strolls in with a name that has seen some hard times.
Bum bum, bum bum, ba bum, bum bum, bum ba da da bum bum. All right, let's do it. How do I do it?
These pigs will pay for stealing my sister.
Okay. Oh, it's like an old school BMF sort of situation. Does the box give me anything? Yes. There we go. Yeah, come back here. Get back here. There we go. Oh, fight. Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh, it's a little snake man. Fight the snake man. There we go. I need how much? How do I pick up the guitar? Yeah, now I got a weapon.
How about you?
Yeah. Can I go up these stairs? No. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Take that.
El Tortoise? Okay.
How about you? We don't.
Get out here, El Tortoise. Or Tortoise will let me get out of his way. That's cool too. Loading. Oh, double Tortoise. Oh, I thought Tortoise was like a boss or something. No, he's just an enemy, I guess. I need what? 30,000? 40,000 for gold? More tortoises, please. Alright, get back here, Tortoise. Yeah. Oh. Oh, what's this? Oh, so I'm sure, like, multi-enemy attack. Cool. Well, it got me a ton of points anyway. Yum. Oh. El Prey Dog. Okay, so they're just L, then animal name. There's nothing inherently clever in any of these names. Which I'm not sure that I was expecting, but, Where? Hiya. Oh, actually, let's try this. Yeah. I think 40k is what I was going for. Get out of here, prairie dogs. Oh. I guess that was one punch short. This way. Alright. Vico. Or Vico's bodyguard. Okay, this is a good time to use my little multi-enemy attack. Okay, now I can focus on just Vico's bodyguard, who is what appears to be a goat of some sort. Some sort of goat man. What are my controls here? Strong attack, jump, special attack. Okay. I'm guessing I'm gonna be playing Vico. This is Vico's bodyguard, right? That'd be a safe bet. Hi-ya. This is probably the best controlling of the mini games so far. Okay. Do I get a 5 Vico now? Do I win? I think I won. 2 stars. But that didn't matter to my mission, did it? Because the mission was just 40,000 points or more. Yeah. Did you hear that? Good game. Hooray. And on that strange off-screen screaming note, the stream happens every Tuesday, Thursday, both here on the YouTube channel and over at Twitch at Cozy Blanket Gaming. And next episode, we will... beat mode pots on the dune buggy thingy. So I'll see you in the future.